Well, it was a standing room only crowd at the Central Library tonight, or so we hear, mm-hmm. and I also hear that it was worth waiting for.
MSNBC Hardball host Chris Matthews came to Charm City to talk about his new biography of JFK. As 11 News reporter Kate Amara tells us, it's not the JFK you think you know.
Good evening, I'm Chris Matthews down in Washington.
Chris Matthews took a break from Hardball Thursday night to discuss his new book in Baltimore, Jack Kennedy, Elusive Hero.
Well, the answer is, the first is yes.
I want to get past the usual kind of account and to get to getting to know the guy. He once said that to Ben Bradley of the Post, he said the reason people read biography is to answer the question, what was he like?
From his years in prep school to his time at war and in politics.
Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
Matthew says the JFK in this biography isn't the one you think you know. In these pages, Matthews admires Kennedy's leadership, embracing civil rights, creating the Peace Corps, but isn't afraid to point out that, like all heroes, this one, too, is flawed.
He could figure you out, your emotions, and he would be able to track your emotions as his wife or his friend or his colleague at work, and he would be tracking you all the time, knowing your emotions, and yet not in the slightest bit be affected by it.
When framed in the context of modern-day politics and the race for the White House, Matthews believes JFK's story contains lessons the current candidates could learn from.
We're looking for a leader.
In Baltimore, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL-TV 11 News.